All right, welcome back to Computer Vision. Last time we introduced the notion of image motion. We said how motion is actually a construct of your head because there's just a bunch of static frames, and your mind, your brain induces this notion of believing that there's actual motion. So the question then becomes, how do we compute that motion? And we talked about motion estimation techniques are going to be the methods of doing this. The first one that we mentioned was feature-based methods, where you detect, describe, and locate features in your subsequent frames. And we've done a bunch of that in looking at how we do the SIFT stuff and panoramas and those kinds of things. But the other methods were called direct or dense methods. And that's what we're going to be focusing on today. Direct and dense methods, what they do is they recover motion at every pixel in the image, and that gives you a dense flow field, and it's based upon what we call the spatial-temporal brightness variations, how the appearance is moving and it's changing. It can be sensitive to appearance changes, but as long as you're getting sort of video-like sequences where you have frames sampled regularly and frequently, it works pretty well.